Tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Knock, knock, Mr. Rubio. Guess who is back again? The drainage pipe is dead ahead. In my hometown. It was there I first decided to join the Navy. Perhaps it will have the same effect on you. We will see. Off you go. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Are you in? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. You should remember there is a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Check the safe, I think. He has a fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. Oi, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. Simultaneously.
¡Protéjanse!
Get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Door. Why not ask a guard nicely for the key? You are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? Okay, I do you a deal. You manage to sneak out of there wearing that necklace. I tell you where I keep the Navy wine. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Careful out there. Excellent! Remember, there is always time for some last-minute shopping before takeoff. Same time. Remember, there is a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
From cliff gets double rations at bottom. Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Safe. He has a fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. In the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated. Oi, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Remember, there is a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. compound is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. I have to move the sub. Sending you the new coordinate now. Up. You made it back. As soon as the others are here, I bring you all in through the airlock, then off into the sunset. Everyone accounted for? Perfect. like about you, boss. You're never afraid to return to the scene of the crime. Even if it involves underwater drainage pipe, it's just up ahead. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Off the bugles, my friend, but my knife is sharper than ever.
A fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Thank you. This display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. The problem with plasma cutters, you are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? You know, he had this rock stolen from the Libertonian in Liberty City. Normally it's the museums doing the stealing, right? Not this time. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. And they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. I have to move the sub. Sending you the new coordinate now. Say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. motor.